So if anybody's out there and they're feeling, you know, maybe I'm capped out at my current position with my job, maybe I've reached my maximum, you know, earnings with this company, don't be afraid to make that call. Send that resume. I'm living proof that it works, and it doesn't matter your background. You can be successful. I had no idea, you know, anything to do with sales. I originally started off in the construction industry, which, if anybody's familiar with the construction industry, you know, it's inconsistent, sometimes seasonal, sometimes you're not even getting paid, getting stiffed by customers. It was rough for a little bit. One day, I saw a post by Josh Feinberg, turned out to be the president of Everlasting Capital. It was on Facebook, and I reached out to Josh. He was looking to hire more employees, is what it was. And I reached out to Josh, and I said, you know, I'm not exactly sure what the job entails, you know, but I'm very interested, and I definitely have the work ethic that you want to see out of your employees. So he scheduled an interview. I went to the first one. It was a group interview. Personally, I didn't think I did that well in the interview. I was a little nervous. He must have saw something in me that maybe I didn't even see in myself that day, because I got a call back later on in that day, and they asked me to do a second interview, which by that time I felt a little more confident. I thought I did really well, and then a couple days after that I found out that I landed the job. So what I did was I started off as business development. Moving forward, fast forward a couple years, I'm now a finance manager for Everlasting Capital. And my bag is really, you know, the equipment financing industry. You know, I love helping out the construction guys. Coming from a background, I know exactly how that goes. I also love helping out truckers as well. That's one of the bigger industries that I try to help out is the transportation industry for sure. Back to when I first started, I was still a little, you know, green to the industry, didn't really know what I was doing. You know, still hitting the phones pretty hard. I was making, you know, 200, 250 calls a day. Felt like I was spinning tires, you know, wasn't really getting anywhere with it. And then, you know, a couple months later, it just clicked, and you know, I've just been, you know, on it since then, you know, funding deals, helping clients, helping other businesses grow. And, you know, more importantly, have access to the equipment that they need in order to continue to grow and make more money for their business. So if anybody's out there and they're feeling like, you know, maybe I am capped out at this job, maybe I've reached my maximum, you know, earning potential, don't be afraid to make that call you've been dreading. Send that resume you've been thinking about. You never know. Change your lifestyle.